Today we are discussing about the circular puzzle. A, M, D, P, R, T, B and B are sitting around a circle facing the center. M is third to the left of A. Who is second to the left of T? And D is second to the right of H. Who is second to the right of T? R is second to the right of B. Who is not immediate neighbor of T? In this question, all are facing center. So first, we should take circle here. Next, we should count the how many members are present in the puzzle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 members are present. So, we take like this and count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 positions are came. So, now we start. M is third to left of A. M is third to left of A. First left, second left, third left. M is third to left of A. Next, A, who is second to the left of T? Who is second to the left of T? T. First left, second left, A. Next, first we take A variable. First we should represent the all are facing center. First we take A variable. M is third to left of A. Third left. First, second, third. A is second to left of T. A is second to left. T here. First left, second left. Next. D is second to the right of H. D is second to the right of H. D is second to first right, second right. And comma, who is second to the right of T? Here who represents H? H is second to the right of T. H is second to the right of T. H, T, T, first right, second right. Here T is present, so H is second to right of T. First right, second right, H here. Cancel. And D is second to right of H. D is second right of H. First right, second right. Next, R is second to right of B. R is second to right of B. Comma, who is not immediate neighbor of T? Means B. B is not immediate neighbor of T. So, B here not come. B here not come. Because T is immediate neighbor. In that question, B who is not immediate neighbor of T. So, B comes here. Next, R is second to right of B. So, R here. Remaining variable, P. So, P here.